Hello friends, welcome in Pharmaceutical Chemistry 2. Today we are deals with tranquilizer part 1. Myself Mrs. Urmila Ravindra Gowdy, M.Pharm in Quality Assurance. Learning outcome. After watching this video, student will able to name the tranquilizer according to IUPAC system, to classify tranquilizer in different ways, and to recognize the tranquilizer on the basis of their structure, physical properties, uses, and official preparations. First of all, we see psychosis. Psychosis means mental condition which is characterized by disturbance in mental function. Mental disease have always been puzzling and frightening things. The drugs which are used to treat psychosis, psychiatric disorders are called psychotropic drugs. These drugs may be classified as antipsychotic or neuroleptic or major tranquilizers, antidepressant or thymoleptics, anti-anxiety or anxiolytic or minor tranquilizers. Antipsychotic is a group of CNS depressant which calms and sedates the nerves. They have an ability to calm several
or without causing other neurological side effects. Since this drug does not cure the basic disease, they are not in strict sense antipsychotic, as they reduce the
hence they more commonly called as tranquilizer or other,
which is designed for the treatment of anxiety, fear, tension, agitation, and disturbances of the mind, especially to reduce state of anxiety and tension. These drugs act by inhibition of postsynaptic dopaminergic neurotransmitters, thus act differently from barbiturates and other sedatives. They give strong sedation without producing sleep. They are used to reduce excitation, emotion, stresses, aggressiveness, and agitation, which are not controlled by normal hepatic and sedative like phenobarbital. Now we see classification of tranquilizers. Tranquilizers are classified as follows. First, phenothiazine derivative and related tricyclic compounds, which is again divided into phenothiazine derivative, for example, chlorpromazine, prochlorpromazine, and trifluoropyrazine. Second, thiazentine, for example, chlorothiazine and flupentiazine. Second class, deuterophenone, for example, haloperidol, trifluoperidol, which is also called triperidol. Next class, dibenzodiazepine, for example, clozapine. Next class, benzamide and salicylamide, for example, sulpiridine. Next class, diphenylbutyl piperidine derivative, and the example is pimozide. And last class, miscellaneous compound, for example, reserpine, which is from alkaloids. Now we start with phenothiazine derivative. First drug, chlorpromazine. This is the structure of chlorpromazine, in which phenothiazine is the parent compound. At second position, chloro group is present, and at 10 position, 3-dimethylamino-amino-propyl group is present. Therefore, chemical name is 2-chloro-10-3-dimethylamino-propyl-benzothiazine. Physical property, its hydrochloride salt is white or cream colored powder. It has slight odor. It is very soluble in water and freely soluble in alcohol. It is decomposed on exposure to light, becoming yellow to pink and finally violet. Chemical property, it is oxidized with concentrated sulfuric acid to give red color. When it is treated with concentrated nitric acid, it oxidizes to give red color substance on standing, which becomes yellowish. It is also oxidized by ceric ammonium sulfate solution, and this reaction is used for its acid. This is the reaction showing oxidation by ceric ammonium sulfate. Then stability and storage, it is discolored when exposed to light, and hence it is stored in very close light resistant containers. Uses: it is used to treat schizophrenia, mania and hypomania, agitation associated with functional or organic psychosis. It is also used to control nausea and vomiting. It is used pre and post operative sedation. It enhances the effect of barbiturate and analgesic. It is a vasodilator and brings about reduction in blood pressure. It is also reduces salivary and gastric secretion, and it has local anesthetic properties. Pharmaceutical formulation: it is available in chlorpromazine elixir, chlorpromazine injection, chlorpromazine tablet, and chlorpromazine suppository. And the brand names are Largacepti, Chlorazine, and Copamide. Next drug is Prochlorperazine. Physical property: it is official at its maleate salt, and which is white to pale yellow crystalline powder. It is odorless and has slightly bitter taste. It is very slightly soluble in water and in alcohol. Stability and storage: it is affected by light, hence it is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses: it is a less sedative and more effective as anti-emetic. Therefore, it is used to treat schizophrenia, mania, agitation associated with function. It is also used to control nausea and vomiting. It is used to produce pre and post operative sedation. It enhances the effect of barbiturate and analgesic. It is a vasodilator and brings about reduction in blood pressure. It is reduces salivary and gastric secretion, and it has local anesthetic properties. Pharmaceutical formulation: it is available in prochlorperazine tablet, prochlor capsules, and the brand names are Mentyl, Stametyl. Next drug is trifluoroperazine. Physical property: it is official as its hydrochloride salts, which is yellow crystalline. It is hygroscopic and it is freely soluble in water. Stability and storage: as it is hygroscopic and oxidized by oxygen in presence of moisture and sunlight, it is stored in tightly closed light resistant container. Uses: it is used to treat schizophrenia, mania and hypomania, agitation associated with functional or other organic psychosis. It is also used to control nausea and vomiting. It is used to produce pre and post operative sedation, and it enhances the effect of barbiturate and six. Reduction in blood pressure. It is also reduces salivary and gastric secretion. It has local anesthetic property, and it is more effective and does not produce sedation. Pharmaceutical formulation: trifluoperazine tablet, trifluoperazine capsule, trifluoperazine injection. Brand name: Stelabit, Iskazin, Isvil, and Stelazine. Then next is Ethylpyrazine. Physical property: it is official as its maleate salt, which is white or faintly yellowish fine crystalline powder. It has very slight odor and bitter taste. It is very slightly soluble. It is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses: It is a potent tranquilizer agent. It is
an anti-emetic to control nausea and vomiting, and
that is dizziness. Pharmaceutical formulation, it is available in 3-ethylpyrazine maleate injection and 3-ethylpyrazine maleate suppository. Brand name Torecan. Next drug is butyloroquinol or fluorobutyrylnol. For example, haloperidol. This is the structure of haloperidol. Chemical name 4-4-para-chloroquinol, 4-hydroxypiperidine, 4-fluorobutyrylquinol. Physical property, it is white to faint yellowish, amorphous or microcrystalline powder, odorless and tasteless. It is practically insoluble in water, sparingly soluble in alcohol. Storage, store in well-closed container. Uses, it is a major tranquilizer and used to treat acute schizophrenia, mania and hypomania, behavioral disturbances, severe anxiety, childhood development disorders. It is anti-emetic to control nausea and vomiting. It potentiates the action of CNS depressants like analgesic, barbiturate and anesthetic. It is used to treat intractable hiccups. Pharmaceutical formulation. Haloperidol tablet, haloperidol injection, haloperidol capsule, haloperidol elixir, and the brand names are Haludine and Trancodol. Next drug is triperidol, which is also called trifluperidol. Physical property, it is white or yellowish white crystalline powder, odorless and tasteless. It is practically insoluble in water. Storage, store in well-closed container. Uses, it is a major tranquilizer and used to treat acute schizophrenia, mania and hypomania, behavioral disturbances, severe anxiety, childhood development disorder. It is also an anti-emetic. It potentiates the action of CNS depressant and it is also used to treat intractable hiccups. Pharmaceutical formulation, it is available in triperidol tablet and the brand name is triperidol. Thank you so much for watching this